Hi all, welcome back to Mathematics Online class. So the last class we studied multiplication without a regrouping. I think now all know how to multiply one digit number, isn't it? Without a regrouping. And I believe that you all studied the table also. Okay. So this multiplication with the regrouping. Okay, let us start. Okay, suppose 35 into 3. So write 35 here and symbol here and this 3 in the ones place number. I think you all know how to arrange this in columns, isn't it? 35 into 3. Which multiplication table we need to write? Yes, the multiplication table of 3. 1 into 3 is 3. 2 3s are 6, 3 3s are 9, 4 3s are 12, 5 3s are 15, not a 15 say together, 6 3s are 18, 7 3s are 21, 8 3s are 24, 9 3s are 27, 10 3s are 30. Okay. Then look at the first ones place number 5 and 3. 5 into 3. So here 5 threes are, yes, 5 threes are 15. We got the answer 5 threes are 15. And how we are writing the numbers in addition or subtraction, isn't it? Addition. How we are arranging the 2-digit numbers in addition, the same way here also you need to arrange. That means whenever you are getting the answer 2-digit number, what we will do? The ones place number we will write below and the tens place number will give us the carry on. Okay, so in the case of 15, that ones place number 5 we will write just below number against the answer and the tens place number 1 we will write just the carry on. Clear? Yes. Then 5 place are 15, 5 we write here and 1 carry on. Next numbers, 3 into 3. 3 threes are 9. 9 plus this carry over 1. 9 plus 1. 9 plus 1? Oh, yes. 10. Okay. So, whenever we got the carry over, we need to add the carry over with the answer only. 3 threes are 9 plus this carry over 1. 9 plus 1? 10. So, the answer is 105. 35 into 3 is equal to 105. Okay. Some more examples. Suppose it is 256 into 2. 256 into 2. Okay. Okay. 3. Yeah, only 3 table is there, no? So that's why I'm writing the 3. Okay, so now arrange here. 256 into 3. Okay, starting from the ones place number. Which are the ones place numbers? What of it please tell? Which are the ones place numbers? Yes, 6 into 3. 6 into 3. Here look at the multiplication table. Without looking, you just say. What 6 threes are? Yes. Yes, 6 threes are 18. 18. Okay, 2-digit numbers. So what we will do? We will write the ones place number below and the tens place number will give us the carry over to the next number. Okay, so 6 threes are 18. 18 is 8 we write here and 1 carry over. Okay, then look at the next numbers. 5 into 3. 5 into 3. Okay, which is the answer? 5 threes are 15. Yes, 15 plus this one. 15, you need to add this carry over. Okay, don't forget to add this carry over. 5 threes are 15 plus 1. 15 plus 1? 16. 16 is 6 we write below and this 1 we will give us the carry over. Okay, so 5 threes are 15 plus this carry over 1. So 16. 16 is 6 we write here and this again this 1 go to the carry over. Okay, for the 100th place value. Then which are the 100th place number? 2 and 3. 2 threes are 6. 6 plus this carry over 1. Okay, carry over, we need to add 6 plus 1. Yes, 7. Okay, so we get the answer 768. Once again, listen here. 6 into 3, 18. 18 is 8. I wrote here and that 1 given us the carry over to the next place value. Okay, then look at the next place. 5 into 3. 5 threes are 15. 15 plus this carry over 1. 15 plus 1 carry over there. That's 16. 16 is 6 I wrote here and that 1 given us the carry over. Okay, then last place. 2 into 3. 2 threes are 6 plus this carry over 1. That is 7. So it is 768. Okay. One more example. 1357 into 5. So first you should arrange 1357 into 5. Okay. Then which multiplication table do you want to write? Yes, 5. So write here. 15 is very easy multiplication table. Okay. 15 is 5. 25 is 10. 35 is 15. 45 is 20. 55 is 25. 65 is 30. 75 is 35. 85 is 40. 95 is 45. And last 105 is 50. So simple, isn't it? So look at the first two ones place numbers. Which are the ones place numbers? 7 and 5. So 7 fives are 35. Okay, 35 is a 2-digit number. So that 5 we should, ones place number 5 we should write below. And 10th place number we need to write as the next place value. Okay, so 5 we wrote here and 3. Give us the carry over. Clear? Okay. Then look at the next two numbers. 5 into 5. Okay. 5 fives are 25. Okay. 25 plus this 3. 25 plus 3. You got the answer 28. Okay. 25 plus 3. 28. So 28. Okay. So once again I'll explain. 7 fives are 35. 35 is 5 right here and 3 carry over. Next is 10 space numbers, 5 into 5, 25, 25 plus this carry over 3, you get the answer 28, 28 is 8 we write here and 2 give us the carry over to the 100 space number. Okay, 28 is we write in the 10 space and 2 we will give us the carry over to the next place value. Next is 3 fives are 15. Plus this carry over, 15 plus 2, 15 plus 2 is 17, okay. So 17 is 7, we write here, this 1, we will give us the carry over to the next last number, okay. So 3 5 are 15, 15 plus this carry over to 17, 17 is 7, we write here and that is 1 carry over to the next number. Last place value, 1 into 5, 1 5 is 5. Okay, plus this carry over 1, 5 plus 1, that is 6. Okay, that's 6 we write here. So we got the answer 6785. Once again, listen here. Starting from the 1's place number, 7 into 5. 7 5 is 35. 35 is 5 we wrote below and that is 3. We will give us a carry over. Next is 5 into 5. 5 5 is 25. 25 plus this carry over 3, that is 28. 28 is 8 we will write here and is 2 given us the carry over. Okay, next step. 3 into 5. 3 fives are 15 plus this carry over 2, that is 15 plus 2, 17. 17 is 7 we wrote here and 1 given us the carry over. Okay, then last place value 1 into 5. 1 into 5 is 5 and we need to give 1 as the add the carry over this 1. So 5 plus 1 we will get answer 6. So that is 6785. Any doubt? Only the thing is that
that whenever you get the answer of the two digit number, write the one space number as the answer and the next, given the next 10 space number as the carry on to the next place value. Okay, and the carry over you need to add by getting the answer. First multiply the numbers, after getting the answer you need to add this carry over. Only these things you need to keep it in mind. Then the multiplication is very very easy. Okay, so last one more example. Okay, 2384 into 4. Okay, then 1 into 4, multiplication of 4 we need to write. Okay, 2 4 are 8, 3 4 are 12, 4 4 are 16, 5 4 are 20, 6 4 are 24, 7 4 are 28, 8 4 are 32, 9 4 are 36, and 10 4 are 40. Okay, then starting from the one space number, 4 4 are 16, 16 16 16 is 6, we wrote here this one given as the carry out. Okay, next is 8 into 4. 8 4 are 32 plus this carry over 1, so it becomes 33. 33 is 3 right here and this 3 given as the carry over again. Okay, the next place value, 3 into 4, 3 4 are 12, 12 plus this carry over 3, 12 plus 3, 12 keep it in your mind, 14 13 14 15. Okay, 15. Okay, then 15 is 5 we write here, this one we given as the carry over. Okay, then next is 2 into 4, 8 plus 1 that is 9. Okay, so we get the answer 9536. Once again, 4 4 are 16 16 is 6 we write here, that one we given as the carry over. 8 4 are 32 plus this carry over 1, 33. 3 we wrote here and 3 we given as the carry over. Next, 3 4 is 12. 12 plus this carry over 3. 12 plus 3 15. 5 we wrote here and 1 we given as the carry over. Next, 5 we write here and 1 we given as the carry over. Next, 2 4 is 8. 8 plus this 1, 9. So we got the answer 9536. I think you all understood, and we will do more examples, more questions in our live sessions. Okay, so watch the video very carefully and try to do some questions in your rough notebook. Okay, thank you. Bye bye.